Padre Faura witnesses the execution of Rizal. I stand on the roof of the Ateneo Municipal, shivering on this December morning. Months ago, Pepe came to me in the observatory. I thought we would talk about the stars that do not collide in the sky. Instead, he asked me about the purgatory. His cheeks still ruddy from the sunny sand after the bitter winters in Europe. And on this day, with the year beginning to turn, soul stings my eyes. I see Pepe, a blur between the soldiers with the Mauser's rays and the early burning stars, still shimmering, even if millions of miles away. The star itself is already dead.